everybody. This is Emily Warren here with Texas Right to Life. I am here on a very exciting Capitol Day. I'm super excited to go Facebook Live with y'all. If you get a chance, please go ahead and like this video, share this video on your Facebook page, because we've got a lot to talk about here today. So, if you haven't heard already, it is Budget Day. Budget Day is the best day. In the Texas House, we expect to have a lot of pro-life victories. So, we are looking forward to this, and we have a lot of amendments on the floor. John's going to talk to you a little bit more about what all is going on the floor. So, I'm going to ask John, what is it we're going to do today on
the budget? Well, we've been working on the pro-life measures on the budget for several months now, working with some of our pro-life heroes in the House. And this morning, last week and this morning, we've been passing out the cheat sheet for the members of which amendments are good, which amendments are bad. And so we've been working on that. So we actually have this up on our website if you want to follow along today of which amendments we're going to try to stop, which amendments we're going to try to pass. And there's two main things that we've got to get done today on the House floor. First of all, we've got to adopt a budget-wide rider. So what we've been doing is we've been applying pro-life language the last few years to specific programs, but we need to pass one budget rider that applies to the whole budget to make sure no matter where Planned Parenthood tries to get money in our budget, that they're not going to be allowed to do that. That we don't want abortion providers or their affiliates to get any taxpayer dollars. It doesn't matter what program they try to say that they could provide a service for. So we're doing that, and we've got that outlined. We have a good strategy, so follow along with us on Twitter today. We'll be talking as the amendments come up. And so that's the first thing that we need to get accomplished today on the House floor.
That's a really good reminder. So follow at TX Right to Life on Twitter if you want kind of live play-by-play updates. You'll get a lot of real-time updates that way. So if you're not a Twitter person, just kind of like you can still go to the website and look at that and follow along all day. So the second big thing that we are working on in the House budget is to increase the alternatives to abortion budget. So right now, the Alternatives to Abortion program is this awesome, amazing program that's been around since 2005 that was created through the budget back then. And what it does is it helps women and mothers and their children in the state who do choose life but are still in difficult circumstances. So it helps them in some cases get a job, kind of helps them with their job searching skills and like interviewing and everything. And then it helps with material assistance, things like diapers and formula. And so what it does is it works with adoption agencies, maternity homes, and pregnancy centers across the state to make sure that when women do choose life in Texas, that they're not just kind of left hanging out to dry. However, their budget for the last session was just kind of copied and made it left at the same level for this session, but the program is growing, the need is growing, and so the budget needs to grow along with that. So we have some amendments that will increase that, and so we've got a lot of great House authors that are ready to fight for that program. We're really proud of them. So that is the second big thing we're looking to do here in the budget. So don't forget, follow along today. We'll have some Facebook updates as well if you don't leave it on Twitter. So follow along wherever it is you're looking for your social media, and we will post the updates.
Yep. So you guys think, when you think about pro-life activity, you usually don't think about the budget, but this is the only guaranteed time that we're going to get votes on the floor. We're still working on our bills, trying to get them to the House floor, but this is the only guaranteed time on the House side that we know there are some pro-life policies, some pro-life votes that we can get, and so that's why today is so important. We're still working hard. We had a good hearing yesterday on our Do Not Resuscitate Order bill. We're still working through the process and all those bills, but this is a very important day for the pro-life movement. We're glad that you're joining us. Stay tuned today. We'll have updates. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter. And go ahead and share this video so your pro-life friends can know how big of a deal it is today that we could get some substantial pro-life wins out of the House. And so we'll keep you updated. Stay tuned. We'll have a couple more updates throughout the day. So thanks for joining us, guys.